Rebels and Roy Ray's compilation best of 2016.
Let's get into this. I don't think I've done too many Road Rage videos. Bless you. They're going way too fast down that road, first of all. World. At least she had the snow to protect, to cushion the car crashing.
Damn.
Whoa, whoa.
What happened? Wait. Yo! This guy is nuts. I actually kind of missed what happened. I just saw the cars stop. What? Dang. Is that an Audi? No! Oh my god! This guy's crazy! What is this guy? What's he doing? Is he purposely trying? Wait. What's going on? What was that?
What you
dude! I hate when people do that. What the heck? It's his fault though, isn't it? Where is this? What part of the... What? What state or country is this? Oh my... Let me know what state or country this is. Because whoever these people are in this place are ruthless. Is this how it... You're wrecking your own car! And for what? Oh my god. You trying to get in the lane or what? Or is he just screwing with him? What in the world? Oh my god. Ooh. What in the world? What's going on?
Проехать можно, нет? А мы на ты перешли? Проехать дайте. Да? Проехать дай.
Oh
my. Seems like certain parts of the world, people handle things way differently. Way, way differently. Oh my! Too many mopeds. This is road rage right here. This is coonery and buffoonery. Coonery and buffoonery. There's a thing called a turn signal? Yeah, how about you use it? I have some stuff to talk about for this video, cause, oh my god. What's transpiring? What just happened? Yo. Oh my god. Craziness. You know what ticks me off? One of the things that ticks me off the most is when drivers don't use their turn signals. I cannot tell you how many times I've had a driver drive out in front of me and not use the turn signal. And every time I give the same response, like, hey, there's a thing right here. It's called a turn signal. Yeah. How about you use it? Nobody wants to use the turn signals. Also, I've never been in any wrecks or anything. I haven't even had my license over a year. But the closest thing I had to anything happening was, there was one time I was leaving from somewhere, going back home. I don't know where I was leaving from, but there was this guy on like a moped or a motorcycle. No, it was a moped. And Okay, so I'm at like a turning spot. You can turn left or right. So it's clear, like I have the right of way. So I go. Then this guy comes flying in. Like, I mean, flying in. And so I'm right here and he's here. And so I just barely make it before he drives past me. And he flipped me off. He was like, "You mother." And I was like, "What'd I do?" Like, it was clear. I had the complete right of way. And he comes flying in like a maniac. And apparently I'm the bad guy. I don't know. Let me know any of your driving experiences down below in the comments, if you have any. Which I'm sure you do, because a majority of you are most likely older than me. So, let me know if you enjoy my reaction and what you want to see me react to next. Social media links are down below in the description box. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, subscribe, share it. My name's Joe, aka Mad Joe FC. I hope you all have a marvelous day. Stay mad.